Ja, verspannt.
I'm waiting at the pitch because someone's coming. And 69's and all that.
So, what do you reckon race tyre to start on? Do you reckon the medium?
I really don't know. If you go in mediums, I'm going to do the opposite and go in softs.
Okay, well, you're probably going to qualify ahead of me. Yeah. I was going to say that. Got a car coming behind me. I don't know if it's a fast one or not.
I don't know either. Should we just let him through anyway?
I'm gonna let him through because I'm not sure about it. He seems to be on it.
There's a gap in behind him. Small gap.
Yeah, yeah. It was Kekic.
He's gonna lap him.
Oh, yeah.
Should I run Rich the whole lap or should I run Rich and then lead in the corners? Someone's came ahead of me in the pits on a rouge.
Oh, I might have kicked it, she's on AI car. No, no, it's not. Good. He was in my way. Oh, it could have been.
We're not going to be out at the last possible moment.
Nice time for now, eh? Oh, invalidated. Twat.
You got another lap, Steve.
Yeah. I don't know what you mean. You want a good lap anyway. purple. Oh, I've gone deep there, come on.
Went deep. Two minutes 7. The corner line on a lap. They're gonna beat me. The boys.
P8.
Riding on a flyer. Yeah, Ryan's on a flyer. There's a lot of folk who could potentially jump me here. It's good, it's getting drier. And I fucked up the last corner.
I think some of the guys that are setting good times here might be easy pickings in the race if they've got stupidly high wings.
Ryan's on pole.
Yeah.
Ryan's on pole, Corn's third. I'm fourth. Left the R2. Mali Kekic is playing me. 10th for you, GP.
Not bad. Yeah, I'm gonna start the mediums.
I could do, but that's a bit risky. Where's Mystic Joker? He's there in 12th. Why is he 12th?
12th? Because I bet he didn't go back out again. Or he invalidated his lap.
He didn't. He did a 204. Worse than his. Someone's pressed rate start already. Good to know. I hope I don't crash for Con. That's the one thing I'm not wanting from this. Malik, I get your mediums again.
Oh, I thought those directs up to have a lot.
Left the RTL on softs this time.
Nobody on super softs. Apart from RDB, apparently. Alright, you wanted to know, we needed to know where...
Williams.
Kane was.
Yeah.
He didn't put a lap in. He's right at the back.
Ah.
Ah, that's right, because he left him. Did he leave in qualifying?
Oh, he disconnected in qualifying right at the start. Well, that's the car we're closest to in constructors. Oh, I hate this. Con's backing me up into everyone else. Yeah. I know Ryan's going to start back up the park, so I've already backed it up.
Just trying to put us a little amount of wear on his tyres. Weather report?
Good idea.
Not going to... Should remain dry. Yeah, you can do that now. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Con, fuck off. He's trying to get my tires really low in temperature and it's pissing me off. What, did you shout, Con, don't crash me out?
Walk across the room and pull his internet cable out or something. Yeah. Or is he on Wi-Fi?
He's on Wi-Fi, I'm on wired. Mel starts by Maeve, what the hell is he on?
Millstar should not be up there because he got disconnected in quality.
Oh, he's up in six.
Yeah, that's surprising. Unless he'd already put his lap in.
Yeah.
Let's focus.
I've got a black screen.
It's coming, don't worry. Well, it says that you're the only one that's loading.
Oh, I'm loading. Okay. I'm loaded.
Ferrari spun behind me. I've got Joker behind me at the minute. Don't know, medium.
I'm just going to stick behind them. I know. I'm just going to let them go. I will stick behind them. No.
Two cars up in front of me.
Mr.
Jake got past.
Ryan is lefty hard tilt. No.
Okay. I'll have a look in a sec. 8. Yeah, I should be able to get them at some point.
Mess it, Joker's in that train of cars.
Yeah, he's affecting me. Whoa, Malikakic has lost it. Yeah, yeah. Watch me come past him. Bit of a dive bomb.
Messick Jokers on mediums. Messick Jokers on mediums. Gain one corn. I don't want to though. Couple attempts, but yeah, we're catching the man ahead, so I don't mind sticking behind them. Yeah, that's what I've just done.
Whoa, 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 a bit wide there from me. I need to do a lift. There we go.
Con's picked up some grass. Come on, Con, mate. Con's holding me up, man. Okay. I know what you mean. We might have caught the left yard tail by then. We've caught him. I'm running rich, he's getting away from me. Right. Fucking hell, Con. Con's lining them up. Too far back. Gap to Mr. Joker's 4 seconds. Unless the RTL's too close to Con. Con needs to break away.
Same, 1.8.
He's gonna have Corrin's ZRS route. I've had to put it in neutral, I've almost hit him. Too far ahead. He's peeling away from me.
Mali Kekic catching me back up again.
Lefty RTL is not giving up on Con. I'm out of DRS now. Just getting the slipstream. I might have to go for an undercut. I'm absolutely blitzing these.
29 on the front, 31 on the back.
42. Please. He's got DRS again! I might pit lap 9. Go for undercut.
Yeah, should be able to.
Yeah. Done it before. I've done it before. Yeah. I've done it before.
You're gonna come out in bad traffic.
Okay, man.
You're better off waiting longer.
Okay. He's got DRS again. Ghost of car came out right in front of me. Oh, Con, just break DRS, please. Thank you. Mystic Joker. He's catching me up now. He's backing me off into his teammate now, odds. Don't know if he's intentionally doing it or not. Con just picked up some grass then. He's literally like 5 tents away from Con. Message Joker's 2 seconds by me. Not that far.
3 seconds. Oh, hang on. I don't know which bit you mean, hang on. That is going to be the whole of Sector 3. So, what's Sector 3 times normally?
I'm not gaining on him. He's not got DRS. I'm gonna have to look at other parts of the track. Yes. Is going to be risky. Well, Lefty Arthur is going to pit lap 10, I think. Okay. Okay, so if one goes in, I go in. Yeah, that's true.
I don't know, because the McLaren is right next door.
Con's in. I'm going in. Lefty Arteel's in.
The man might get held up, though. Yeah.
Why's my car going so slow in the pit lane? No, hold on. My car was actually going slower than the pit lane limiter. I've got a huge gap to close in now. Look how slow they are in the pit lane as well. Oh my god, I've came out by Valdemar. That's cost me so much. Because I was in first gear behind them and they were all ghosted in the pits. Valdemar, please, for the love of fuck, don't have me here. Is Con in traffic?
Yeah. It's gotta come past me yet.
Do what you can.
Yeah. No, not yet. Yeah. I'm probably gonna go 12.
Yeah. Yeah. Kane Leander's ahead of me. I'm struggling for straight line speed right now. Con shouting. Con shouting. Con shouting.
Mendel's just come out of me.
I think he's lost part of his front line. Where's Lefty R2? I'm sorry, Kane, the end of that was a bit of a shit move. But I need to get past you as quick as possible. Yeah, I got plus 2.7. Yep.
Next one. That might just all kind of off enough.
I can see Lefty out too.
I'm down, I'm just... I stayed in the middle of the road.
He's absolutely Raj. He's absolutely Raj.
I stayed in the middle of the road. I didn't show him one side or the other, I just stayed in the middle of the road.
Yeah, that was his ironing board.
What's he gonna say?
Ruin my championship.
What's he saying?
Something about weaving.
Oh no, I've been pause buttons just come on.
He's absolutely Raj.
Well, I didn't go left and I didn't go right. I stayed straight in the middle of the road. I didn't brake. I just accelerated out of the rouge and then went to the middle of the road. Come in.
Message Joker came out by me and saw, it's all over for me. Literally like a second.
I jumped Millstar in the stop.
Nah, okay, Kitch. You are gonna really fuck this race up if you don't get out of the way right now. Oh my god, he's weaving. Oh, he's talking about conspiracies about I'm telling you to take me out and fish.
I didn't take him out, he drove into the back of me, there's a big difference. Did he expect me to move out his way?
I don't know.
Because I wasn't going to.
Come on, SPL Mali Kekic. Hold his ass up. He's pitting this lap, Mali Kekic. We need to get a bigger gap possible. Mr. Joker's got past him. I'm in between two manners. I'm in DRS with lefty, so this is good.
I've got no star in DRS, in my DRS. About 2.8. Mr. Joker. Yeah, we seem to be missing one of the Mercedes. Oh shit, go off. It was an off, not a exceeding track limits. Yeah, yes, I've got no star right, which up the gearbox now.
I've got lefty RTL in front of me, and I've got Mr. Joker right behind me.
So I'm pulling away from him again.
He's in DRS range. Come on. Come on. Nah, it's all one for me, he's got DRS. Well, as long as I can overtake lefty, then I've got a good chance of getting a third.
Okay, when I said 2.8, that was must have been somebody in the pits, because Mystic Joker is 15 ahead of me.
Lefty RT, if you could be a nice gentleman and get in my way right now while your teammate rides up the ass, that'd be phenomenal.
Star's not doing me on the straights. I've dropped my front wing back down to what I was in practice.
Not redone yet. I've had to lift off. He's conceded to me now, but Mystic Joker is all over the back of me. Well, I would plan on that if I didn't have him right up my fucking ass. Mr. Joker's gonna do something. Okay. Well, he's pretty rapid and straight. Could have defended, he's not that quick. I don't know if I can keep up on him. He's already pulling away.
I can't break from this though. He's in the medium, I'm on the soft, but I just can't break away. Break the DRS, so he'll be in trouble, I think.
I can't break left guard tools to your race.
I always get told by Dave I'm not turning enough.
I might just shit my pants.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, Con just slammed his door. I'm shitting my pants. I think Lefty had to make a mistake because he's quite far by me.
He's just come out. Hang on. There's a car just. There's a back marker just come out of the pits in front of me. Milk stars, he gone into the wall? Yeah. Oh, Rouge, into the wall. That had nothing to do with me, that was all on his own.
See, if you do an ETL lift before braking, does that still count as an ETL lift?
Not really, no.
Well, fuck. I'm pretty sure I was alright anyway. I did it before I went to brake.
Because it should be, if it's in the ETL zone, it should be where the mark is on the map. Track map, which is normally just after an exit of a corner.
Mr. Joker's not pulling away too much. My tyres might come back alive in the last couple of laps. But Lefty Hardtails came back alive right now, fucking hell.
No way.
What, they both crashed it?
What, as in, they didn't have contact, they just both lost it?
I think it's an even playing field on tyres now. I gained 0.2 that lap. Fuel's 1.4, tyre was 40. I've been running Rich most of the fucking race, trying to get rid of my earthly hardtail. Mr. Joker is an absolute bullet in the straight line. Yeah, he just gained 0.2 of me on the straight. I don't mind Mr. Joker pulling away, but I want to break the RS against Lefty Hardtail. Connor's doing that sarcastic, sadistic laugh.
I'm catching Lefty, but there's not enough laps left.
Yeah, Lefty is not running at the same pace as me anymore. He's dropped off.
He's not, it's Lefty. I don't know where he was, I've not seen him all race.
It was me who got past him earlier. Right, the gap's holding. The gap is holding between me and Mystic Joker. Yeah, he's 2 seconds by me. I've essentially got 2 laps. Try and not burn out my tyres too much, but still keep up and maybe catch Mystic Joker. I'm lapping it at an extremely consistent pace. I've only had 10 down every lap.
I've just put my best lap in so far. It didn't feel good, it was a 50.0. Didn't feel good. It was not great lap time, to be honest.
I made a mistake and Mr. Joker's just got 2 tenths of me. If I didn't have such a bad pit stop, I might have been able to defend, but that is racing. Yeah, I'm happy with it. You think Colm won't turn into there for the last lap, will you? Do you know what the worst thing is about today? I was joking earlier on to saying, Colm, that I'm going to hire someone to take you out if you hold me up at the start. I do fairly help you up at the start, but yeah, I did, but I didn't think this would happen. I wouldn't think, oh yeah, I'll hire my teammate to take him out. That's exactly what I'll do.
So when you watch my footage, you'll see I did nothing wrong.
Just a lot of shouting and a lot of punching. I don't think he got terminal damage straight away. I think it was just Watson really touched the back of Steve, that was it. Were they watching it on the live stream? How's Colm done his footage already? See, if there's now 3 laps, they would have caught back up to Mr. Joker. If I would have been in DRS. Caps 1.5. And hold.
Mali Kekic has just took another second out of me, just out of nowhere. He's been constantly 4.5 seconds away. And just took a second out of me. Well, I think it's too far for a lap. You'll probably have a penalty as well.
I've got a 3 second gap. I got a 3 second gap to left the yard too. I've only cut a single corner this race.
Not finished it yet.
Yeah, that is very true. About a second. I'm actually been closing them in this last lap. I think it looks visually it looks like I'm closing in. If he doesn't miss the Loki in the line, I'll have him, put it that way.
He might run out of fuel.
I'm 1.2 behind him.
And he's left us to run out of fuel.
I don't know if he run out of fuel. He's been on his own for quite a while. I think that's why he dropped off in the end. I think he had to save fuel. I almost lost it at the end. I put it down to gear one. Oh, he almost did a... He almost did a fucking miss... Ah, I almost had him on the line, but I fucked it. The chicane. Ah, shit. Bollocks. Coming over in 50. Good shot.
Nice position.
Mark Kekic's trying to save fuel, I think.
Especially with Williams not scoring much points, many points.
Kane's in it. Oh, Rickster and Anna Williams are battling for the last 9th place. Thank you.
Don't forget to make sure your footage is safe.